occurred to me we really haven't had a completely successful test of this equipment.
I blame myself.